Why are we talking about these things? Because there's not an apocalypse. All right, that's why.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah. There's not a fucking apocalypse.
Imagine if you were on the other side of this page and you're like the guy who thought when gay marriage passed, like meteors would fall out of the sky and beavers would start attacking dolphins and shit. Like some weird shit is going to go down and then it didn't happen. And you're like,
it's coming.
It's coming. I'm waiting.
There is someone right now that's in a bunker that thinks that the apocalypse started. And it was like, as soon as the gay marriage thing came down, there was some like Bible Belt Baptist guy that was just like, that's it. I'm going to get my, all the stuff Glenn Beck advertises, how you can live off of powdered food for 40 days in your garage. He's like in his garage, just like, I'm not coming out. Because there's the seven horses, seven heads.
Buddy. Come on, it's not raining fire. Tom, come out of your garage.
I know you. You are the Satan. You speak with a forked tongue.
No, my tongue is normal, Tom. Come on out. Stop it.
I'm not. They said there would be seven bowls with 7 pounds of flesh in them, and I will not be, not until the white knight Gabriel rides down on his unicorn will I come out.
Stop doing drugs, Tom. Come out of your garage. What are you talking about, bowls? IKEA has bowls.
That's fucking, dude, if you've never read Revelations, it's crazy.
Most people don't know.
It's just like, there will be 7 trumpets sounding from 7 horses, and there will be the great Antichrist will arrive on a dragon with fire. And you're just like, what the? Because like prior to Revelation.
Michael Bay is directing the apocalypse.
Michael Bay wrote the book of Revelation. He fucking, because it really was like, it was like prior to.
It was the action scene of the Bible. The Bible is pretty tame. Yeah, a giant got killed by a rock and some walls fell down by magic. But until Revelations, that's when the fireworks started going off.
It was all Ron Howard directed, right? It was like Ron Howard directed the 65 books of the Bible. And then Michael Bay stepped in for the 66th sequel and said, I'm going to Transformers the shit out of this. And he fucking just went crazy with Revelation. It's so Michael Bay. Like, you fucking just nailed it, dude. And when people read that, and like the problem is also because like it kind of like tricks you, because for 65 books you're going like, oh, this is the literal word of God. It was some of it's not that crazy, you know. No. There was a flood and there was a boat. There was all these things.
Yeah, some like, shit
you
happened.
Can see your, yeah, and you're just like, this shit makes like sense to me. And then because you've bought into that for 65 books,
Xenu
and you've
appears.
Now gone like. Yeah, you're like, this is the literal word of God. And then it's fucking 7 bowls of wrath and lakes of fire. And you're just like, what happened?
Yeah, three-headed dogs Xenu, and goats, like, spitting fire.
It's DC-10s and volcanoes, dude. It's all over again. It's fucking crazy. I love the Michael Bay. That's one of the greatest revelations ever.
I'll give you props, too, for calling the book written by Ron Howard. I love that aspect of this conversation.